first piece that we heard was 1982. This piece is very theatrical, much like that we heard on the first half. The second piece was Revolver by Andy Harnberg. This piece, we had a group of students from EKU last year go up to the Kentucky Day of Percussion and premiered this piece with a group of EK students. This last piece we just heard was Four by Johanna, composed in 1935. This piece is a study in rhythm, color, and timing. If you heard, we were constantly speeding up and slowing down. That was controlled by Cody in the middle with a small woodblock. This last piece we are going to play is Catching Shadows by Ivan Trevino. I saw this, the premiere of his work, at Percussive Arts Society International Convention in November in Indianapolis. And to me, it spoke as the true bridging the gap between Western percussion ensemble and pop. If you see your program notes, Ivan was very inspired by a lot of pop music and radio-friendly things. So in just a few moments, we'll be ready to play Catching Shadows. And I've asked Ivan